Wait, we have Gabrielle with us?
Look, one told me to help you, and that's fine and all. But is it really necessary to work me to the bone like this? I am a dragon, you know. You think being an intoner makes you queen bee of the world or something?
Yeah.
Are you even listening to me? Hello?
That way. Go.
Yeah.
Wait.
Don't worry, sweet cheeks. I got it. I'm going, all right? I'm going.
I think she controlled my camera. That's really interesting. What the fuck is wrong with this game? Like, honestly? The fuck? I really wasn't expecting dialogues like this. So tanky. I just spit some fire. Ouch. Grilled Cerberus. Please be done. Okay. Perfect. Number one is dead. That was a strange effect. Is this a tiny one? Is this a tiny one?
I tried to make a small surface.
Oh my god, it's cute. I don't.
Hold on, there's more of them?
There's plenty more where those came from.
So we're not. They just dribbling out. This doesn't know when they end. Did you just.
No.
Yes, you did. I totally heard it. See? You try to act like this movie is. But deep down, you're just a little kid who laughs at fart jokes.
Ouch. One on, please. Toasty little Cerberus babies. Toasty. Did we get also a giant one at the end? I can't hit him. He's so small.
Oh, this is such a pain. When is this going to be over?
One
on, Gabriel. Okay. Just die, please. I guess we also have to fight a giant one at the end. Or maybe even smaller ones. Maybe. What do we have to fight now? I wanna know. Okay, I saw it. I wanna go home. Stop shooting at me. Would be nice. Since when can they shoot stuff? Can you stop fucking predicting my movement? Actually doing a lot of damage to him, though I'm in internal mode, so how can we deal around the same damage as before? So nice. Let's kill the giant as fuck Zebras. I like this chapter. This is a cool one. Good job.
The Intoner was fascinated with the world's curiosities. And nothing was more curious than humans. So the Intoner asked the elderly man, "Why do people fight each other?" The man replied, "I don't know." "Why do people move? Why do people think? Why do people live? Why? The Intoner's questions continued on and on and on.
That was a cool quest. Words. Wait, so we killed ogres, imps, and Cerberus. What do we have to kill now? More puppets.
Lady Three?
Yes.
A good hobby can add spice to anyone's life. However, if they aren't careful, it can also consume their life. Have you ever thought that perhaps you might spend a bit too much time on your doll-making activities?
It's fun. And I have lots of things I want to research.
Of course, my lady. I know how seriously you treat your work, both in the laboratory and between the sheets. And that, you see, is why I can't help but worry. So, what say you set aside your crafts for a spell while we focus on removing a few stubborn clogs from the drain?
No. Octa, where were you?
Me? Oh, just on a little errand. Well, if you want me to be perfectly honest, I was off enjoying myself in the deep forest.
Ah.
I apologize for the delay. However, I reached my fever state a record 592 times.
You counted.
Keeping one's memory sharp is what helps maintain youth, after all.
Okay, I hate Doctor again. I don't like him.
One doesn't understand me. She's like a moon sinking slowly into a sea of blackness.
Did something happen?
One told me to dispatch the children I've been keeping in the land of seeds.
Ah, so that's where your next set of failed experiments are hiding,
Not failed, gifted. They are gifted children. I don't want to break them.
But if we let them live, my lady, who knows what would happen?
I know. It's just...
My poor lady, I think what you need is a quick game of hide the schnitzel in the moist.
No.
Octa.
I don't want to go to the land of seeds. I don't want to destroy my...
I know how you feel, my lady, but we must see this through to the end. It would be most unwise for us to begin questioning Lady One's orders, would it not?
How frustrating.
Now, don't be so gloomy. I shall engrave your wondrous masterpieces forever in my heart.
Really? What color are the fireworks of hope?
Why the strange riddles, my lady?
Make sure you really do look closely and engrave them in your heart. Never forget it. That's our iridescent promise.
Huh? I do not understand. What?
Oh, a Colosseum, I see. Is this where you left your masterpieces, Lady Three?
Yes. My masterpieces. The greatest work of my life.
What? Fucking maze? That's amazing. Are there any gold chests in here? Yep, I came from here. Oh, it's not really a maze. I think. What do we have to fight here? What? Do we have to fight puppets? Or is this like Gigas?
So this is your greatest work? These gigantes? I suppose they do have something of an elegant air.
No.
Oh?
These are normal children.
What?
A warm-up.
I beg your pardon, my lady. These old eyes have seen better days. Of course, my third eye still sharp as a tack.
What are you talking about? Three? These are just children? Or normal versions? Okay, I still hate Gigas. They're still just annoying as well. Please. Thanks. As soon as one is dead, it should be easier now. Though I still have most likely gonna... There will be still problems with them. Also, it's just how Gigas are. Just a big pain in the ass. Oh, come on. Thank you. We have to fight against small ones? Where do I have to go? I'm maybe kind of lost, maybe. I forgot to buy stuff. Oopsie. That might be a problem at some point. Is the correct way? I go up there. Okay, there are golden chests here. Nope. And the FPS is dying hardcore this time. There's some strange background noises here, but I'm not sure what they are. They're strange. Two, oh my god, two undead ones.
These gigantes seem a bit rotten. Did you make them as well?
No. Think of these children as merely spare parts. They're the junk left over from my other one, like the bones of a half-eaten fish.
I must say, I'm starting to feel a bit bad for them.
Wait, so... She took parts of those here. But for what? Do I want to know for what? Oh my god. I kinda doubt it that I want to know what she used as parts of those poor bastards. It's not nice to play with this FPS here against Gigas. Oh, thank God. We killed them. These were easier than the other ones. And I just saw a golden chest. Which is nice. Have to say. That's not where I have to go. Am I correct here? Take this one. Looks wrong to me, to be honest. That's this one. Have to go there. But how do I get there? That's the important question. Nope. Back here? This looks correct. No. But we found a golden chest. There's a map. Yeah, of course there's a map. I'm stupid. But this isn't the golden chest, that's all. Here. So this one. Will this be the last one? Wait, what the? Oh my God! I don't like this FPS. What the fuck did you?
Something seems a tad different with these gigantes.
Yes, that's because I crossed them with you.
What?
Humans? But, my lady, that...
See, look at how they talk. The rate of their gigas is totally incapable. But crossing them with humans is hard because human minds and bodies are such fragile things. Once you scare a human, it's no longer useful. Just the sound of them gives me things up. So I had to make some magic to try and get the results I was looking for. First, I had to figure out a way to stop the screaming, which took a little while. Then I had to figure out a goo in charge, which took a while. I had to work fast, you see, because time was pretty short. But it didn't work. A simple melding of human and Gigas. Humans are far less durable than Gigantes were. That makes it hard to balance them out. I tried. I killed lots and lots of humans and Gigantes along the way. It was the only way. I had so many beloved soldiers I wanted to build.
83.
You. What the? Fuck is going on?
That attack only travels in a straight line. I recommend taking refuge in the valley at once.
recommend that we kill one of those at once. Ouch. I might need some healing. What the? Scary. Really, really scary. What is going on? I have no idea what's going on right now. Is there some 3? You're stupid. I have no healing left right here. Okay, that's the wrong one. I want. Oh my god. Oh, I think we can kill one. Okay. One of them are down.
Watch your back, my lady, lest you subject yourself to a pincer attack.
It's fine, one of them is dead.
Strength is governed by emotion.
Your research?
Yes, my research. Research to create the perfect soldier. I decided I had to cross between the sword and emotion sense.
Cross? You don't mean.
Of course I do. Why don't you put the right emotions to come along as quickly to make them yourself?
How many people died for this, my lady?
56.
You counted?
Keeping one's memory sharp is what helps maintain youth, after all.
I cannot believe this.
Okay, we have to do everything again, I think. Oh no, I think there was checkpoints, right? Please tell me there are checkpoints. Please. What the fuck? We maybe got one here.
Something seems a tad different with these gigantes.
Yes, that's because I've lost them. Humans was hard because human minds and bodies are such fragile things. Once you scare humans, no longer useful, just the sound of what makes them feel. So I had to make some magical to try and get the results I was looking for. First, I had to figure out a way to stop the screaming, which took a while. Then I had to clean up all the goo and junk, which took even longer. I had to work fast, you see, because time is pretty short.
That's the wrong one.
No, dear.
But it didn't work. A simple melding of human and vigorous animal. Humans are finally stronger than gigantes, for one. That makes it hard to balance now. I tried. I killed lots and lots of humans and gigantes along the way. It was the only way. I had so many beloved soldiers I wanted to build.
Lady 3.
It's actually kind of fucked up, though. Why would you cross a gigas with human? And can I please move? I mean, yes, the game told me to lure them in so that I only have to fight one at once, but it's honestly kind of hard to do.
back, my lady, lest you subject yourself to a pincer attack.
It's fine. What is that?
But my research found the answer. Human strength is governed by emotion.
Your research?
Yes, my research. Research to create the perfect soldier. I decided I had to cross between the sword and emotion sense.
Cross? You don't mean...
Of course I do. Why wait for the right emotions to come along when it's quicker to make them so?
How many people died for this, my lady?
56.
You counted?
Keeping one's memory sharp is what helps maintain the effect, after all.
I cannot believe this.
After her? Guess what? Come on, Octa, ask me.
I cannot, my lady.
You want to know which humans have the highest durability levels? The ones who were filled with hay? So I gathered up a few nearby villagers and I... And I...
Please, my lady, no more.
I killed a guy right in front of them. They didn't even see it coming. Just hacked him into little bits.
My lady.
And then while everyone was standing around, all shocked and horrified, I made him into a soldier. Right there on the spot. It was a total success. Isn't that great? There.
Okay, three, you're fucked up. What the fuck is wrong with her?
Octa.
Yes, my lady.
What is most precious to you? The Intoner's hobby caused her to lay hands upon human beings. Once she crossed that line, nothing could stop her. The elderly man silently excused himself from the room. He chided himself for his impotence. As he mourned for his now broken Intoner.
Okay, what the fuck? Like the difference between the chapters. It's kinda insane. Like, well, there's a lot of money. The final boss for 5 was a giant fucking crab. And here we have to find out that 3 mixed humans with gigas and killed multiple villagers for this. What the fuck? And 4 was just making an elf massacre. What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, that's... Whew. Interesting. And that's why Octa most likely left 3. That's one point. Huh. But... Oh god, but yeah, anyways, that's it for 3's prologue. I mean, we're gonna change it to chapter, I don't know, the titles. But yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you have a good rest of the day, morning, evening, whatever time zone you're in, and tomorrow it's gonna continue with. So yeah, stay tuned, and yeah, I bid you farewell. Bye.